What we are trying to make here is that rice from Guyana does not pose any type of risk to the human health nor the plant health, because rice is coming in 3.2 million pounds, in fact. We have eaten it. It was a deception because the Belizean public did not know they were eating something. That benefit was not passed on to the consumers. Now that an independent businessman wants to do the same thing like what they did, they cry foul. All I have to say is that, as far as we are concerned, the phytosanitary certificate, because this is an agricultural product, Baja is strictly agricultural health. It has nothing to do with quantitative restrictions, because under the Supplies Control Act 293 of the Laws of Belize, it says here, provided that the first schedule to these regulations shall not apply to the goods imported from any of the countries of the Caribbean community. And in respect of such countries, regulation 3.1 shall have effect in relation to the goods specified in the fifth schedule. All that is saying is because rice is in schedule one, it does not apply to the CARICOM program. So, in other words, you cannot use a barrier to trade.